Hello everyone, this is Nick DeMann and I am back here with the first game of my best of three against, sorry, set of three against Greyhound here on Punchbowl. He is playing Entente Mech, I am playing Soviets, and we got the side that's good at the helo drop. Honestly, it's tempting to just drop a bunch of Gorno squads back here, get like a super heavy up in this region, and kind of play off of that. That seems to work pretty well in the past. I have seen Greyhound do some weird stuff though, like L17K opening or L17K plus proper ASF opening. And I'm somewhat concerned that doing so is going to end up with me getting my drop killed by just like his stuff. So I'm still trying to figure out exactly what it is I want to do, but I don't think letting him bite into my two-pointer is wise. I'm halfway tempted to do... I mean, okay, he's seen this before. I'm sure he knows it's coming, so it's a question of whether or not I want to do that, or if I want to try something really wacky, like, oh, let's put, like, a bunch of his BTR-90s down this way and that way and get into his spawn and try to kill the CV and end the game. Because that's, you know, something we could try, but that's a very big gamble. We can give it a go. So I bet it's an infantry CV in that town. We're gonna be really soft over here on the right though to start if we do this. Is it worth it? I feel like I need a tank over there if we're gonna do that. Yeah, but I need to scare him into thinking this is a real push if that has any hope of getting through and doing something. And I kind of want to try it, honestly. I don't know that it's particularly wise. Okay. Let's do... Maybe feel like I need another Mi-24V or something. I think I'm just gonna save 70 points. And we'll see what happens. Come on, unload. Fuck. Okay, he sees this coming. This is just bad. Like, these guys get stomped out by the elites, and there's not really anything I can do about it, unfortunately. That's really annoying. I mean, I ordered them to fast move there, and now they're all just done. Just agonizing. Okay, I mean, I've seized the one pointers, but he's gonna dig into my two pointer. There's not really much I can do about that at this point, unfortunately. Get some damage done there. If he'll let me get another one or not. get invisible, please? Please? Like, how are... I actually don't understand how this is still spotted. That's irritating. Okay, I should have just done the cookie cutter opening, I guess. It's already got a CV in there. I gotta watch out, because it's very likely he's gonna fling these towards my CVs now. This is going to transition to a full-blown push into my two-pointer at some point. Ugh, just a pain. And we lose the MI-24V there. I don't know what to fucking say. This feels so ridiculous. I really hate that. Nothing hits fucking anything. Jesus. I mean, we've got to stop the bleed. Like, I don't have an option here. I need to buy a CV. It's just so fucking frustrating. I totally forgot about that. And all I killed was a seed, so that's another bad trade. That's on me. That's not RNG, that's just me being playing poorly. The Tor didn't even fire as well after being switched on. Yes, sir.
you got over there. Как говорится, хороший разведчик, мертвый разведчик.
Передайте жене, что я ее люблю.
Куда нам отправляться, сэр?
Yeah, that's a mess. I guess he did some weird route all the way back through there. That's kind of neat, actually, but not good for me. Okay, sure. It's technically not enough helos to be a helo rush, but still cheesy as fuck. Can't fucking kill anything.
Thank you.
I need a CV. Double miss. That's pretty cool. He's probably got proletary here, actually. I don't know that I should be taking this engagement, but I don't really have an option right now. It's possible he's rotated his tanks out of here. Really should have brought this out earlier, but yeah, this is really bad.
Хороший разведчик, мертвый разведчик.
actually hopped over all my infantry. Which I must admit, I did not anticipate him getting quite that far. Yeah, we're not even down on kills that much, like, playing towards the end there, like, we finally had stuff together, but, I don't know, PD losing to L17K, PD failing to kill L17K, I don't know, I completely lost the early air game and didn't get to capitalize on it at all. Ugh, poor play by me, poor play by me.